This is remote control. Set number 1, 2, 3. Send. Change to timer mode. Set countdown time 1.25 minutes. Start. Change to number mode. It is showing the number. Come back to timer mode. Now it is showing the current timer time. Again go to number mode. Come back to timer mode. At finish of time, it will sound a beep. Both number and countdown time remain in memory. Remote control is powered through the power of the display. So no battery is required in the remote control. Now to come back to preset time, set reset button. It will show 1.25. Now you can start again. Okay, change to number mode. That number is still there. That's all.